Hello, my name is Yasin Strickland from New Brunswick Alumni, and you're watching Kappa Leaguer TV. The person I'm doing for Black History Month is Samuel L. Jackson. Samuel L. Jackson is an actor and producer, and he has started his professional theater debut in the 1980s. He has also been in nearly 200 films throughout the years, and he has gotten an honorary award in 2022, and he was on a Star Hall of Fame in 2000.